So you guys were one. I'm hearing all you guys. You guys wanted a theme song shortened. So here we go. This girl reviews movies, games, and books. Sometimes she plays them. So does that? And when she does it with the cat, does that make her crazy? Does that make her crazy? Probably. So, it's shorter. There you go. Crazy Cat Lady or Martha Butler does not own any trailers or pictures. I use them under fair use, educational for and entertainment purpose.
Hello, everybody. So we're gonna teach. I know it's not. It's really because I'm so against putting songs that don't belong in time periods. But since there's a lot of Back to the Future references in this movie, in this show, in this game, where they go back in time and stuff like that, I think it's warranted in this game. As long as there's actual time travel in the game, then you can show them stuff. So, ready? I'm gonna teach you a new song. Ready? You smell him? You do? Okay. Okay, weapon. Here we go. Shake, 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 Sonora. Think about it, like. Shake, 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 Sonora. Think it all the time. Work, 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 Sonora. How are you doing today? Good?
Myself.
I want it.
Hush! You don't have to, you can't have it. No, I found it. If you do something for me, maybe I'll consider it.
Sure.
Okay, the thing is, a gold apples and pretty rocks are pretty, but I can't pick rocks and eat it. If you bring me 5 gold apples, I'll trade you 1. Pretty rock.
I think I have like 4.
You bring me the gold bot and the storm into the top tree to where the gold apples are grow. And to eat more monsters and to pick them into hard. Now the frog into. So. Don't fall in. As long as the golden apples are. Don't go into with them.
Golden apples?
Yeah, gold apples!
There's a Greek mythology thing that's do gold apples.
I don't care!
Yep, there is.
Fine, tell us!
Is your name... Are you gonna lift an earth for me? Lift the earth for me?
No! Just tell me!
If you lift the earth, then you go and get a gold apple, because there's a dragon that protects gold apples. Okay?
Okay, cool.
That's the story.
Did I see the dragon?
Nope, you don't see that dragon. That will kill you. It will eat you. Okay, I guess I'm Hercules in this, and go get the gold apples. Okay. What do I have already? Because I have some apples already. Let me see. I have 4. Okay. I forgot the fact when you wore chest, it does that. Oh no. Not cool. Okay. smog of internal stench. Man, do I stink! Thank you. Okay, where's the next one? This way? Okay, there, keep going forward, this way, here we go. The next one, over there. I'm just gonna have to do all this over again, aren't I? Thank you. Take that, Jared. Gotta give this back to, Talos, or the guy who he likes. I know that's not his name, but come on. I just want to get over there. Would you stop going off the thing? I want... just want to get over there. Why is it so hard? Can I use a freeze thing? Let's try the freeze. Thank you. Here you go. Freebie!
No, go past here.
Who are you, Gandalf?
Yeah, I'm Gandalf.
You shall not pass!
You're...
Hendren, aren't you? Not since you're not Korok, I guess you don't need to stop you. And there's a beyond. You can't go past here. I want to go to check it out again. You know, the path shows that the Korok Forest shows a lot of symbols and built a difference. But I tried to go bunch of monsters around here, come back into the woods, into the trees, into the bones of monsters, and so keep a guard and want to warn of another's Koroks, because it's real dangerous! I do not want about the one about any Korok here, it's about any feeling brave. Be careful! Or flowers out and helping to getting. So, go pick them.
No, you can't pick them, okay. Thank you.
I can have a little scary monsters if I manage it because of you. It's because of my difference. I wonder if a big bolo's strange.
Another one? Man, you're being really nice. A diamond. Cool. Okay.
Ah, Mr. Hero! Thanks for making the forest again. Wait a minute, Mr. Hero, you got thing you'd like to say?
Sure.
Yeah. Really? Thank you, Mr. Hero! So let's see. My friend is a big circle, winged circle, into the area of water, into if it wants or even a picture of it. And still too dangerous. Want to leave here so please makes Mr. Hero soon.
Nope. Okay, we're just there's like two more. That's it?
I been a while since I go to see how go for there. Go ahead and see the special place and just go for Marka. Before us is wide open space to the middle of the green wall. You can tap on the sky and open the beam. But since it's a cover since the lost fog, only Quarks can go there. Yeah. You can't go, you can't come with me. But tell you to find the map and show you. See that island floating in the sky? I hope that you go into the flood too.
This one? Okay, I need to get on the tower then. Okay, we're probably gonna edit a little bit. Be right back. Oh, now you see me. Okay, since I finally got up here, first I'm going to do this thing. So let me get... Thank you.
glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land. The endless
oh no, not one of these. That one wasn't so hard, actually. Can I have the lights on back on now? I just want to get back up there. Thank you. one to pass. Fine, I'll do it, but I just want... I'm just trying to get up. Thank you. Can I just please get teleported back up there, please? Why is it so hard for me to get teleported back up there, huh?
Thank you.
can finally find the house. Yep, there's that flower girl, the one who gave us this hard time. Zelda's secret well, huh?
It's over. It's a square above into problems, into above into wake into Billy build. And no matter where I go, I offer an aid. Link is reminded on my side, and it will cover into the village into the closing tower. That's why I ordered a new Torpin just for him. I can't wait to see him go to Bullerfit and Torrim will find it to even. It's like a tortoise, okay.
Who thought they ran me next to each other? I'll do that one later. Okay, let's do this one.
I'll let the dogs in after this, when it's not too long. It's not! Okay, be right back, guys.